The iconic buildings, bridges and landmarks of St Andrews have stood the test of time for hundreds of years and are synonymous with the game of golf. In 1873, the Open Championship was first played over the Fife Links. And as the old course hosts its 29th Open, we delve deep into our archives to find our favourite St Andrews moments. Here's our top 10.
Good boy. Yeah, you missed a bit.
Where? That wasn't me.
17th green. Yeah. Oh, wow. It's going to be fun tomorrow.
And we've beat the course.
Yeah, that's right. What time is it, guys?
It's 10 to 6 in the morning.
10 to 6.
10 to 6 in the morning.
And this is the beautiful car park of St Andrews. They are cutting the lawns and getting things ready for us. They knew we were coming, of course.
That's a driving range.
And this is the clubhouse.
We have
cut. So it's coffees and a little Lafroy, I think. Anyway.
What's he doing? He's doing Tom things. Man, he's taking his time.
So, the line L of Hotel is only about 30 metres to the left of the building. So, famous 17th hole, Carlos Granter's tee off.
That's okay, I think.
Right? Way left, yeah. Just being rough on the left of the line, just kind of turned a bit much there.
Yeah, it will be fine.
Next up on the tee, Magnus Olsson.
Is that standing there?
Yeah, I did it.
It's a beaut.
Right.
Nay bad.
5 years after he'd famously first made the journey to St Andrews, 1995 also saw Arnold Palmer bid farewell to the old course. Whilst Palmer may never have won over the famous links, his appearance in 1960 and his victories in 61 and 62 are strongly credited for making the Open what it is today.
Who's this gay?
Gaylor maid. Get up, Tommy. Thomas the Tank, get up.
With his performance at the 1990 Open, it's easy to see why Nick Faldo is Europe's leading major winner. With this fabulous eagle on the final hole of his first round, Faldo leapt to an opening 67.
Approach into 18. Did it well. Coming round.
That's okay.
Go on.
I'll take that.
Second shot. I guess to play. Oh yeah, on the green. Beautiful shot from his Tom Thompson.
Love.
Double green.
The love of golf.
So.
I was afraid of that. I should have.
Carlos's ball ended up in the beach. St Andrews in the distance. Hello.
Yes.
Is that right?
Perfect.
Perfect.
Something
else.
Oh! Oh, but
I wasn't sure about it. Just wasn't sure about it. I was gonna try and push it a bit.
So what happened?
I pushed it right.
He's wet. He's in the cabbage. Caddy's saying to go right through that. Coming to the business end of the golf trip of Scotland.
Scotland, the brave.
Our champion and victor, Carlos Marquez Grant, finished strong with a birdie on Kings Barnes 18th in front of the clubhouse with a 25-foot putt uphill. Just was pretty special, must say.
You didn't say found it once.
Yeah. I
double tipped his caddy, €100 or £100. Magnus started with 12 points on the front nine. Absolute disaster, but I came in with 11 at the end. So it was a tough few last finishing holes. Anyway, we've had an absolute blast, and this is just a little reward, because we've been eating so badly, haven't we? But we will be back in Scotland, because it was epic.
We want revenge.
Well done. I want revenge, for sure.
So, guys, wait, Diddy me. Diddy me, can you just keep on filming? Diddy me, just 13. Did it me, cheers.
Hi.
Are you peeing?